Yeah. And sometimes I feel like making instrument is also you're already playing music.
Yeah. Another thing very, very funny is you can see. Like a Tibetan
singing. Yeah.
You can see you actually play.
Hmm?
You can see. Can you see this? It's not.
The barrage is not very small.
It's so sweet.
I wanted to go outside to have some sport outside. It's very hard.
Sport?
I should go outside now.
Oh yeah, don't worry.
To read.
Thank you for showing me. I was looking. I got really concentrated. Uh-huh. Yeah, I feel like you're not just carving an instrument, like Jason, carving an instrument. I feel like it sounds really nice.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like carving is like, you know, just what she's saying, is just what she said, just trying to carve your idea. That was something I was looking for.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It was a little bit when you came to charge my daughter. Mm-hmm.
Sorry if I come suddenly and disturb.
So this was a nice moment, but it was some day ago.
Oh, in the beginning?
Well,
yeah. Yeah. But in the beginning of my project as well, like, When teacher tell me to make something, I carve like this. I don't carve, but I do something really random, and it's the sound I'm making is almost the same. Because the fact that I'm here is really rough. The process of what I'm doing is also really rough. And
decided. So. It's rough, it's
before
the sound.
Yeah, for both of it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, but if you are sure about the movement, not in the wood or in what you are doing, the sound is, it's rough, but it's decision,
what
you call
it. Also, without a guard, la máquina. I have to go.
Yeah.
But you can stay with her, okay?
I have to concentrate me here. It's just enough outside.
No. No. Then you go inviting her. Then we come in.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
I regret that it's the only, I think, nice day I can go out.
Yeah.
Perhaps the last day, yeah. Because tomorrow, perhaps they say it's raining for 1 week. And then we have to. Eh, Poldo?
Stay.
Thank you so
much. Okay,
ciao. A dopo. Le chiavi prendi quelli di casa? Okay.
What's his name?
Poldo.
Poldo.
Poldo, yeah.
Hi.
Eh? No, he's a good boy. Good dog. Vai a cuccia tu. Vai a cuccia. Dove la cuccia? Vai. Grazie.
Ah. Ah, it's your room.
Yeah, that's his bed. Okay.
Yeah.
I need my concentration over this because otherwise
I
remain on the same point and
if I were you, I'd do.
I have to, also to speak in English and for me it's not so easy. But how many, you are only today here in Cremona?
I'm in Cremona today, yeah.
Only today?
I'm in Milan.
Okay.
And travel to Cremona. I'm going back to Milan today and go back to London. Yeah. But London's not far away. It's 2 hours by plane.
London, Milan is not Okay.
And Cremona, Milan is 1 hour.
Yeah. So depends on the trains, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. So it's not that much of a travel. I like traveling too.
Okay.
Thank you.
So you are studying in London?
I'm studying in London.
Okay.
Yeah. I didn't come all the way from Japan.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. If I were come from Japan, I would be really prepared.
Oh, no, sure.
Yeah. Because yeah. I can always visit Italy. When I make something, I'll send you, maybe, if I come up with something from this. I have an email.
But you left us your name?
Yeah.
Your email?
Yeah.
Just to Gaspar, you left it?
I don't know.
You wrote it?
I didn't write it.
No, I mean, write it. It's always better to have all together. If you want, you can write it to me. No, you want.
My one?
Yeah. Okay. Alpacanese. Okay.
Because I'm Japanese. I cloud the storm.
And your name is? Alba?
Tomo. Tomo?
Tomo.
Tomo. T-O-M-O. Tomo.
Okay.
What's your name?
Sibylle.
Sibylle.
I give you the card. Gaspar gave you the card, our card. So I have both all the names and there's also the... No, the internet, the email address,
okay.
I give it to you.
Okay.